you want?
Can I come visit my roommate whilst he's on duty?
Not after what you did with the AR remote and this tin of bacon.
That was an accident. Besides, I managed to convince the captain to let you keep your job.
I suppose.
Could you lend me 10 C-frames?
What for?
Well, there's a new Doctor Who chip out and I was hoping to get it before they run out of the shop.
No.
Why?
You have enough Doctor Who chips to last your lifetime.
You can never have too many episodes of Doctor Who.
Still?
No. You missed a spot.
Where?
There.
Where?
Down by the plug.
Can't see any.
What's it?
Work. You know, that thing you're allergic to.
Why? It's a Friday night. You know, the night for resting before all the fun of a Saturday night.
Because unlike you, I pay for food.
I thought we had fun getting a shopping.
Remember the what about the Floor 59 incident?
Eh?
The security guard?
Oh, come on. The supermarket security guard wasn't that bad. He's a very peaceful man. Christian, I think.
Many better to surgically remove his crucifix from a dark, unspeakable area. If that's Christian, I'd hate to see what the other religions are like.
Well, we wouldn't have to nick the food if they paid us more.
We're only cleaners. I mean, let's face it, 10 sifritins is pretty high. It's more than you got when you were younger.
How do you know how much I got?
Jupitoss transport ship really isn't the best place to hide your diary.
It's not my diary. It's my journal of impossible things.
It's a 50p notepad with the words keep out written on it.
Oh, cut off.
Where are you going?
To have surgery would be more fun than this. Speaking of my journal.
Diary! You used the captain's time watch to travel to the 21st century where you ended up crushing the Queen of England with a bulldozer.
It was an accident. How was I supposed to know she was the Queen?
Earth was thrown into chaos.
I fixed it.
Don't risk it.
Do you seriously believe I won't be able to travel through time without cuffing something up?
Yes.
I'll show you.
What are you doing? Mark, you don't know how to work this thing. You could end up anywhere.
Work for Hartnell and Troughton.
Excuse me, have you seen Mark Karm?
No, sorry mate, I am.
It's typical. I remember one time on floor 72, I think it was, the toilets were blocked to such an extent that it would take a two-man operation to clean them. He was there, I took him on his way, next moment he was gone. Why are people always doing that?
Would Andrew Branded please report to the captain's office? There is a puddle outside that needs cleaning. You see, one of the builders got pissed again and thought the door was a toilet. Good luck.
Whoa. What happened here? Looks like the inside of Andrew's nose. Peter? Peter.
Turn it off.
like it's the main ship. Hey.